So on this Exa pump, the in and out need to be reversed. So I'm going to open up the case and flip it around.
Let's crack this bad boy open. There we go.
And this is the old scavenge pump that has to come out. So next up is disconnecting the oil alarm and then these fittings and see where we get to.
Need lots of muscle.
Pull this puppy off. And then undo the oil lines.